Hello, I'm Jerry Fort. I'm going to do a coffee review. I'm not going to draw. I'm not going to pick out of the box today because everything that's in here that's left is revisits from the year 2022. Because I got a box of these before back then and did them, and a lot of these were in that same box. So I got the two out that I haven't done yet, haven't reviewed. So I'm just going to pick one of these. Let's start off with this Colombia Arabica Colombian, made in Italy. Doesn't say what the dark, you know, what the roast level is, so we'll just go with it. Gonna have to order me another box. Try to make sure I find something more different. Gosh. Oh man. had a weird dream last night. Seemed like it lasted forever too. I was in some kind of a futuristic, like outer space military or something. I was recruited somehow. But I was still a painter. I had my white clothes that I wear. And we were under attack. And the commanding officer wanted everybody in their tactical uniforms, you know, or whatever. I didn't have any, so I'm looking for my paint pants, and I'm wondering if he's going to carry, I have my paint pants on and my white shirt and stuff. Weird. Uncomfortable. I have weird dreams. Most of them don't make a whole lot of sense. They say that from your conscious state of being awake and out in the world and stuff, your mind soaks all that in and makes like a fingerprint on different parts of your mind. Then when you go to sleep and you're in your unconscious state, you're dreaming in the REMs, you know, your mind just pulls something out and puts it into your dream state. But it like collects things that you've either watched on TV or seen or something like that. I don't know where it got this from, because I haven't seen a movie like that. Not even close to anything like that. There it goes. It's looking like a dark roast right now, but a lot of them do until it gets totally done. You're taking it and you've got it in the light. My spring break's coming up. the end of this week. Get a week off. Looking forward to it. Let's see what we got here. Wow, that's fairly dark. That could very well be a dark roast. Man, that smells good. It's pretty strongly roasty. Pretty roasty strongly. No. It's got a strong roasty aroma. It smells good. Nice and let's see, let me get my a little smoky, a little nutty. Slightly burnt, kind of a, that's how dark roasty it is. Maybe a little caramelization. It smells really good. Let's see what we got on the taste. I think that's a dark roast. It's got a strong roasty taste. Wow, that's pretty good. That is really good. Wow. It's gonna tick a lot of boxes. So let's start off with bitterness is pretty high acidity, somewhat high, espresso-like, nutty on the taste. rich, full-bodied, roasty. A little smoky on the taste too. Bold, yes. Carbony, yes. You could say dark chocolate. It has such a rich taste that it almost makes it to the point where there's a little bit of a light coffee sweetness on the aftertaste. And with it being the dark roast, you kind of put that together and you could say you get a little bit of a dark chocolate. So this is really good. So just the way it stands right now, we're already at a 4. That's how much I appreciate a really good cup of regular type coffee. And I like dark roast, so this is a really well-made one. Wow. I could easily drink that just like that. I don't really want to sweeten this up. It doesn't really need it. You know what I mean? so I'm not going to put any, I don't think I'm going to put any sugar in. I'm going to put just a little bit of creamer in there. And this is just to show what creamer can do in the way of curving off the acidity and the big roastiness, if you happen to be somebody that doesn't really appreciate that, and you'd like it to be just a little bit more mellow, let's just go that much. Doesn't need a whole lot. And that did it. That did it for me. There's a little bit of a creamy, you know, milky kind of a lactose kind of a taste to it now. It just kind of, it's just kind of, you know, complementing the coffee in the way of they're getting together. They're getting along. You know, they're not arguing or anything or fighting. Yeah, it goes good together. So the little bit of creamer did its job. I'm sure like a flavor creamer would be good in this. Like, let's just say something like a caramel macchiato would go really good with this dark, roasty, nice tasting coffee. I don't have any of that, but wow. You could do a lot with this. This is really good. I'm going to say this is a 5. So this is the Colombia Arabica Colombian, made in Italy. Good stuff. Okay. Well, I'm going to end it here. If you like the way this one sounds, you might be able to get a bag of it. I'm not sure. Sometimes they're easy to find on Amazon or whatever. Sometimes they're not. You might have to buy a variety box that you know this is in and get that to get this. But you'd only have one to get to enjoy. So, I don't know. Get on Amazon and see if you can find it. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it. We'll see you on the next one. Bye.